With just over a week to go in the transfer window, Tottenham have now received an offer from Inter Milan. It's a club that Christian is keen to join.
Oof.
I know I just wanted to say that, and I think it's a good opportunity for me to go to Inter. And I know they, of course, have made an offer and stuff, and then I just wanted to know how it was going.
Only a couple of days ago did we get an offer from Inter. You know, the issue for us today is, obviously we have some injuries to some key players, and is obviously hurting. We have to try and find some solutions. Very difficult in January, as you know. But you know, I also said to Jose, and I just want to make it clear now, from Tottenham's viewpoint, I've always been consistent. We don't want you to go. From a financial viewpoint, I've always said to you, whatever another club is offering, we would do exactly the same.
Yeah.
So that there can be no doubt in your mind, your reason for leaving isn't a financial one.
It's never been. No, and you know that.
I did say that to Jose, but I just wanted to make that absolutely clear. So that's really where we are, Christian. In reality, this should be a fairly easy deal to do.
From the outside, it looks very easy.
It's not that difficult. You know, we're not talking, it's not like we're talking about $100 million, pounds, euro
transfer.
Relatively small sums of money, but I think from our viewpoint, we just need to be getting a fair fee for the circumstances that we're in. I don't think in today's market to pick up a player of your quality for 20 million euros, let's just say. I mean, that is not a lot of money, so I don't think we're being unreasonable.
No. For me, I mean, I'm not in control of how much money has been thrown on the table. It's between the clubs, of course, so there's nothing to do with me.
If the number isn't right, and I know it's not what you want to hear, but because of our circumstances here, there's a level where actually it's not worth our while doing.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? And I know that's not what you want, right? And we're not trying to stop what you want. I mean, it's ridiculous that Jose and I know, we know more about what's going on by watching Sky, everything coming out of Italy.
I know, but it's not my fault.
No, it's not your fault. You're an important player for us. We're not in a good place at this moment in time with the injuries we've got. So, you know, it's not an easy situation, really.
And we have a good relation and we speak openly. I know that every game that you play, every minute that you play, you try to do your best. I think you don't do better because it's not because you don't want. It's because the fear is here. I want to go, he's here, I can be injured, but you are professional. I can only say good things about this guy. Because if you were a shit professional, the situation would be a mess.
20 million euros, and reluctantly, we would agree to let you go.